The thieves who stole the Sleepless Star must be well down the river by now, even with the water so low.
Yes, but the river took them out around the mountain. If we hurry, we can cut them off.
There they go. We're too late.
No, we can catch them. Run!
Right. Nothing to it. Whoa! Looks like they've gone below. We might be a bit outmatched, going up against a dozen or so armed men. Would it be out of line of me to ask what the plan is?
I will demand that they return the Sleepless Star, and they will give it to me.
Perfect. Let's see if we can find a way in. We might be able to avoid detection if we can get in through this cargo hatch.
It is locked. We must find something to force it open.
And quickly, before this storm rolls right on top of us. Look out! Can't swim!
Percy! Hold on! An island. It is not far. Can you hold on?
Yes. The current seems to be helping us. Ah, terra firma. Thanks again, Yellow Feather. If you hadn't come to the rescue...
Hurry. We must build a fire before the cold settles in and makes us sick.
Not sure how we'll get this wood lit. I doubt my matches survived the swim.
No matter. I have flint and steel.
Thank you. Sounds like we're not alone. Wolves?
Wild dogs, I think. Worse than wolves. They are not afraid of people.
Might be a good idea to build a perimeter of fires. Just in case they come visiting. That should keep those wild dogs away. At least for now.
We will need to camp here then, inside the circle of fires.
Yes, I suppose we're stuck here for the night. Let's use some of this wood to build a lean-to. It's going to be a bit snug, but it'll do the job.
I will see if I can find spruce boughs for the roof while you finish the frame. I cannot swim, yet you followed me onto the soldier's boat. Why?
I'm not exactly sure, really. It seemed like the right thing to do, I guess. More and more I see the industrialized world taking jewels like the Sleepless Star from their rightful owners by force. All in the name of progress. They have no right.
We need our sleep. We will find a way back to the mainland in the morning.
Oh, I have no doubt you'll swim back to the mainland if necessary.
Move closer. This is no time for pride. We need to stay warm.
Yes, of course. Ah, good morning.
Look at the sun. We must have slept well.
I guess we'll need to build a raft to get back to the mainland.
There are dry limbs in that tree. I will cut some and drop them down to you.
Are we sure this thing is seaworthy?
If you want to stay on the island, I am sure the wild dogs will be happy to make friends with you.
No, I'm sure it's fine. Plenty of boats are made out of dead limbs and half-rotted vines.
You worry too much. Help me pull it down to the water.
Wait, there's one of the crates that fell off the steamship.
Perhaps there is something we can use inside.
It's lodged in the sand pretty good.
If we could get it out, we could make oars with the wood.
Good thinking. Let's dig it up. Copper cable?
It looks like telegraph wire.
Yes, but wire this thick would be intended for conducting something much more powerful than a telegraph signal.
Look! Another crate!
There's some writing on it. Let's see what it says. Thank you. Goldchef. Anton Goldchef. I know that name.
Who is he?
He is, or was, a military general from Estonia, I believe. He often capitalized on his position to go after precious stones like the Sleepless Star. Last I heard, he was exiled somewhere in Great Britain.
Anton Goldchef. So he is the thief who took the Sleepless Star.
That's what the evidence would suggest.
Help me make some paddles for our raft so we can get back to the mainland.
Now that we've got paddles, I guess we're ready to see if this thing floats.
Too late! Look!
Thank you.
I don't suppose you know any special tricks for fending off wild dogs.
Run! They're still following us.
Come on, this way.
Thank you.
Nowhere to go but up the ledge.
I do not think the dogs can follow if we climb.
If we could block off that trail with a fire, I don't think the dogs can get up here.
Yes. Hurry, help me gather some wood.
Thank you.
That should be enough firewood.
The dogs will find us soon. I will light the fire.
There. That should keep those dogs away for a while. Yellowfeather, I've been thinking. Once we get back to the mainland, I'm going to pay a visit to a federal marshal I know. He can help me go after Golchev and get back the jewel. You could return to your village. It would be much safer.
You want to go after the Sleepless Star without me? I am in your way.
No. No, you've misunderstood me.
Why should I trust you? Perhaps you came to my village to take the jewel yourself.
You don't know what you're getting into, Yellowfeather. Golchev is powerful, extremely well-connected.
Without me, you could do as you please with the Sleepless Star, yes?
That's absurd! How can you doubt me after what we've just been through? Can't you see? I'm just concerned for your safety.
The dogs!
We should have been watching the fire! We're trapped! We'll have to fight them off with firebrands!
No. I have a better way. Take my hand.
Wait! What are you doing?
Jump!
You're insane!
So, what will it be, Pressy Pack? Do we go after Golchev together, or do I swim to shore without you?